Hello, my friend, here's Baiano with Baiano Renault. Today we're gonna cover three essential tools for the homeowner to have under $10. These are tools that I use every day. Okay, let's get into it. Let's see what is that.
Yes, is this a recording?
Yes, my friend, welcome back to my channel. Our channel, we cover tutorial for homeowner and other good stuff. First tool to have, I would say, a utility knife. Yes, we use it for everything on the daily basis. From peel an orange to cut paper, we can use it on the office, we can use on the construction work. For me, it's a number one. I could not go to the job site without a knife. You can move the blade up and down if you need to cut bigger stuff, and if it is get a dull, all you have to do is just like break the end of it. Oh, look at that, nice and sharp again. I would not go the day without this knife to use it on a construction site. This is just, I carry them on the truck. Usually I have 3 or 4 or 5 of them pretty much everywhere I go. If I need, I just have them. Second one would be a measuring tape. Piece of tool that you should have at home. This is to measure a space for to put your couch. Do anything, this should be handy. Usually I keep one on the drawer of the kitchen just in case. Sometime I make some calls, people want a measurement and I have it there. I can measure to see if the fridge gonna go in the house through the front door or through the door that I have. Myself, I use this guy every day based. I keep it inside my toolbox, taping toolbox. I have many of them, every toolbox I have one. I can show you guys, like I have this one in here. I show you guys in here if you guys want to see. I have this other toolbox. Let's see if we have one in here. There you go. One tape. One knife, and the other tools that I need to show you is this one. This is a screwdriver, see? I have one in here, and there is another one inside my toolbox. Many different bits, so we just gotta pop them up. And there you go. We just put it there. If we need a Phillips bit, so just push this one in. Next one come out. If we need just a flat screwdriver, where is it? Oh, one right there. We just put this one in. That one come out, so it's just like, this is a must have. Put a screws almost every day. Either I use a drill or I use a screwdriver. It's excellent to have these tools, a must have. Yeah, we just went through the tools that I had inside my toolbox. You guys can watch that video. It's a toolbox like this one can fit many tools and it is to store and is strong. Thank you very much for watching this video. I see you soon. Thank you very much, guys. I love you. Tools that are good to have, essential to have. Let's put this way.